Hey guys, Ryan Locklear is here. How y'all doing? Hope y'all having a good day. Anyways, I'm doing NCAA Football 14, which is definitely different for me because I do new stuff, not old stuff. And this is like, you know, 6 or 7 years old. Yay, people still care about it, so I'm doing it for that purpose. Not for any other delay, let's begin this with some play now. Which doesn't tell us all this. Maybe I shouldn't pick such a cupcake to make it to Alabama again. Alabama! You know, hold on. I have a bad idea. Well, fun fact, currently in the NCAA standings, Clemson is not number 2. And Alabama somehow is not number 1. Shocking, I know. And today I'm going to be playing as, dare I say it, the Clemson Tigers. Because it's something, and this is South Carolina, so we have the button to change the uniform here. And it's out of the most recent roster. Those are the Clemson Tiger alternates. There's Clemson versus the South Carolina Gamecocks. As you can tell, this is a rivalry game. If you live anywhere in South Carolina, it's a rivalry game. And I'm pretty sure they're Florida and Alabama, nobody cares about this game. It's Florida, Florida State, and Alabama, Auburn. Places respectively. And this is just a demonstration game. Don't ask why I did that. And here are the players. Ignore the actual names. These are just the actual players on most recent updated rosters. As you can tell, we got this southern music. Well, by the way, that number 19 guy, he should be injured, but he isn't.
Calling this classic college football rivalry's all.
I don't want to make this guy.
It's the annual battle of the Palmetto State. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
By the way, remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of this.
South Carolina.
Dallas State, as you can tell right there. In the text right there.
He's to the 20. What a collision. The Tigers know that they can give this guy the ball 25-30 times a game, and that's great. And if it's working, that's perfect. But also, as a defensive team, you look at him and you go, we worry about him too much, we could get burned somewhere else.
Well, the defensive coach has told us this week the first thing that they have to do is stop this running game. And when you
convince this game
you have to stop the running game, you leave your defensive backs, especially your corners, isolated one-on-one in coverage. And they're smart to try to take advantage of that and try to make some big plays in the passing game, maybe early, and then go back to
that number 16 guy running the football. Passer.
From their own 22-yard
line. Yes,
I'm
not calling them by their names because EA tried to fake it and it didn't work.
He's tackled rather
that's what led to the downfall of this thing.
A yard, maybe two on the
this
carry.
Gem right
corner
here.
Position is really one of the hardest to play. So when I see a young player like this make a play like that, phew, it's impressive.
Yes, before you ask, I'm trying to pass.
And he's tackled right away.
And they broke the huddle.
That's
I'm
a brilliant
sure
thing,
everybody
though.
Knew the ball was going to go to this receiver. And he
like
still
mad
brought it in
because
to give this team a big lift.
When you send the ball to someone, they actually make the catch. And don't just drop it at the big moment. That's the big thing.
First and 10. Ball on the 46.
In case you're curious, I love this game. I didn't like
fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make
I should say they make the catches
like the
most of the time.
They came up with here. They were all
anyways,
over the place on that
I
play.
Like this game.
Left the quarterback nowhere.
Otherwise I wouldn't be doing it. Because I don't do games I don't like most of the time.
Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Third down, less than a yard. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Jesus. Easy first.
Nice run, and he's brought down. So the ground game picks
well,
up another
game
first down.
Well, I didn't
really
realize
on a defensive side. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their win. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt.
Let's give the ball to
Tilda. The offense
that
really seems to be clicking
time.
Right now.
He's at the 30. Tackle at the 24. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Would have been a big play by the defense. He
yeah, there's a.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass. Because
there's like a 50-50 chance
right
they make the play,
and
drop it, or get picked off. Actually, more 33.3 chance. Either catch it, drop it, or get picked off.
He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
10th play of the drive.
take the risk. Come on.
And he's tackled just outside flag. The goal line. There's a flag down, and this most likely is going to be on the defense.
Defense, offense.
It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
50%. Third and 18.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem.
Oh, thanks, guard. You held. Now we're third and 18. Kudos to you.
Throws it out
come on,
there.
Come on.
Throw, caught, touchdown.
Straight touchdown right there. Put it on the board.
And he adds the extra point. So a 10-play, 76-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense
there's number 13, nailed
it. Play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Everyone's that all was lined up and ready for the kickoff. All right. Samuel from the 8.
The kicker is this.
They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Before you ask, the tackle slash end are the easiest position to play on defense. Just ram into the tackles or guards and hope something happens. And if it doesn't happen, well, too bad.
Hits him hard at the 32-yard line.
There we go. That's the Clemson defense that I'm looking for right there.
We've got third and 10. Ball on the 32-yard
line.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field.
That tackle
and five receiver look.
Oh.
Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down.
Same route
as
go for the opposition. Their receivers always make it clutch.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
Yes, interception. That's what I'm talking about right there. Number 8.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
We got possession. And there's Howard's rock.
Their own 32-yard line. It's first down.
Or there was
Clemson
Howard's rock.
Up 7 points. Run. Brought down around the 31-yard line.
That is a loss of 24.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Does it look like I'm gonna pass?
Third down, and they're gonna need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
I don't know why I did that. You know, they call me insane for a reason. Not insane. They call me.
This is a very questionable play call here. I'm not sure I agree with it.
Come on. There we go. Fourth
down.
Down
the 48-yard line. The reason
no
why
doubt
it's
it.
So crucial to be able to run effectively like this.
In high school, I go to kind
guessing.
Of does this
they
thing.
Have
they
no
never.
Idea whether you're passing
they go for
or
it.
Running. Even if you
at least when I do it,
yards.
They actually make the fourth down.
Ball on their own 48.
End of the first
a
quarter.
Tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Clemson leads it 7-0.
Yeah. Here we are. We are great. We just got off a fourth down conversion.
And down he goes at the 29-yard line.
Number 13, that is what I call coming up clutch. No man ever receiving this game does that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. Clemson is up 7. Get to that quickly. Tackle made around the 8-yard line.
That man has an
Here's
arm.
The 8th play of the series.
I'm pretty sure he's going to make it to the pros. Just saying.
And they make the stop at the 5.
Second and goal. Okay.
Gain 3 on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 5. Touchdown, Tigers!
That's what I'm talking about. We up 13-0 on the Gamecocks. That's what I'm talking about. Coming through clutch for me, as always.
What more can you say? He wasn't giving up on that run until he was in for the score.
And he hits the PAT.
14-0 now.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. From his own goal line.
Please tell me.
And he's tackled at the 21-yard line.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed and space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
We've got them stops. Let's do a 7-4.
Gets out to around the 35. So he keeps it and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
Before he got injured.
Makes it out to about the 50.
I was going to say, y'all going to let the quarterback get a touchdown.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
I was going to say.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
It's clear.
Run up the middle. He makes his way to about the 28. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He fights forward to about the 26.
Oops. Oh,
there he goes.
Oh.
Makes his way out to about the 15.
Why is that moving on the
Yeah. tackled after positive yardage. That's a deep. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Well, that's just a good call from the defensive side of the football. They know what this team likes to run, and they got the better of them that time.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Going to the end zone.
Interception. That's what I'm talking about, number 19.
The defense here comes up with a huge interception.
That is what I'm talking about.
It looked like this offense was trying to get back in the game. That was a big turnover.
If I'm hearing that correctly.
First and 10. Ball on their own 15.
I mean, I thought I heard that one song that they were humming in real life, but I can't be too sure.
Nice job of picking up the Mike linebacker blitz and hitting his man for the first
down. After a play. Does it look like I want to no huddle? I want the yardage every time. Number 19, Bruce Williams. He will return soon.
Looks like he's maybe going to be able to get back in the game. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, but we'll hope so. They bring him down.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. He's on the run. Wants to throw outside. In the air. It's intercepted. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. He's tackled at the 25-yard line.
There you go. If you're going to come back in this game, it's going to start with one play. And maybe that pick is what turns things around for you.
Can I really say I'm not surprised? Always throw to the guy that arrow goes downfield.
From the 25-yard line, first down.
Is he number 19's back? There's an old Bruce Gray problem.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Tackle at the 24-yard line. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back in the zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And that sets them up with a first and goal. South Carolina's going to have to use their second time out of the half. First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. They come out in a five-wide set.
Just one touchdown.
Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown, Gamecocks. He makes the PAT. A short three-play, 24-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So our score, 14-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. At the 30. The 50, and they finally tackle him at the 46. The Tigers obviously have built their offense around this guy. And through two quarters, everything's working, Herbie. But, you know, you can't just rely on one guy, and he's got to be careful a little bit in the third and fourth quarter, too.
Well, you want to keep pushing. I mean, he's off to a great start. His offense is obviously off to a great start. It's a four-quarter game, and, you know, the opponent's going to try to get back into this game, take some chances. So if this running back is smart, he'll continue to challenge himself, his offensive line, and the entire offense.
There we go.
He'll continue to try to put more points up on the board.
Kick off. Oh, my God. I got that. It's kind of going in enemy territory.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Five wide. He's hit and taken
he
down.
He makes the catch.
That's good. Thompson is up a score. Quick pass. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Let's do the smart
first
thing.
First down, and they've got their eyes on the goal line.
Touchdown Tigers, that's what I'm talking about. Considering we have virtually no time left, that's a plus.
And he tacks on the extra point.
21-7, Clemson versus South Carolina. Put that thing in going.
They might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime.
Whatever, the kick return can't be
taken
right
from
there.
The 3 yard line, and he's taken down.
See
at the 26
I mean?
Yard line, and that'll do it for the first half.
By the way, that kick returner should be on the team. He should be in the pros by now.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This team accomplished one great thing in the first half.
They did.
They got all of their internet boards buzzing. They got social media going crazy. They got the let's fire the coach mob out there after them one more time. But I tell you, if they put themselves in a hole and if they don't stop digging, it's gonna end badly for this team.
Well, we talk about the motivation factor every single week. Now you better get motivated. Now you got no choice. You spotted them a couple touchdowns. You're down by two possessions. Obviously, your attitude has to change. Coach's attitude has to change. You have to be more aggressive. But there's no overlooking this squad now. It's now or never. First possession, third quarter, you either got to get a stop or you got to score some points. It's huge to start the second half. Don't let this lead get out of hand early, because then you're going to be looking around going, well, see what happened was.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be able to.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Makes it out to about the 33.
Dinger. Clemson crowd.
He's on the run. And he's tackled at about the 45.
Yes, interception. Number 19 coming through clutch again.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
Well, maybe you shouldn't give away that easily. But we don't want the orange jerseys taking the ball
from their own 45-yard line. First down. He scrambled. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
Which is the good thing, because I don't want to get picked off. That was gutsy, but I made it. I called it.
From the 43-yard line, it's first down.
Hey,
tackles him hard at the 35.
Been intercepted.
Breakthrough.
That's what I'm talking about right there. We're coming through close.
Boy, this guy's been huge today. It's been a big part of the reason that his team has the lead.
And now, it will be a 28-7 game.
He splits the edge with the extra point. Four play, 54-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. The score now, 28-7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the three. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 34-yard line. The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
Now, here comes the offense. You've got to wonder if
that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
Calling it right now. They're going to fool for the run and then hit us with the pass.
Again with a carry.
So far, he makes it right to the 35-yard line. Stopping them off. Why not
there
be fooled that easily?
Receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
See what I mean?
Nearly picked off.
Fourth and
nine. Couldn't hold it.
These guys were
we
ready
gotta
for the
stop
pass
there.
And
that
played
is
it
good.
Well to come up with the deflection.
Now they're gonna have to punt it away.
Rodgers is back deep to return
punt.
The punt.
That's all their drives in a disappointing fashion.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Makes it to the 47.
And there it is. There it is.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. At the 40.
Yes.
And they finally tackle him at the 26.
This back might need a breather after that run, but when he comes back, just give it to him again.
Take this to us.
And he's taken down.
Or maybe let's not
take 7 yard line.
Those linebackers
and number 44
job of stopping
yet again.
The run. They need to be careful of the play action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
From the 27-yard line, it's second down. This one's going deep to the end zone. He's in.
Touchdown yet again, Clemson. Put that up on the score. Number 13 coming through clutch as always.
And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
It was a pretty simple route, but they run it to perfection.
And there's the South Carolina.
And he adds the extra point.
Wondering what's going on. And there's fans lifting another
point.
A common theme. Death Valley.
He really got a hold
Death
of that
Valley
kick.
SC. Apparently.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Gamecocks have just gone ice cold on offense. They can't seem to
I've
get anything going.
Gone to this
right
Clemson
now, they just have
Memorial
to forget the score, forget the
frankly,
clock, just go out there and try to get a first down, try to hope to build a little bit more confidence and continuity on this offense.
Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. tries to buy some time. They bring the quarterback down.
Negative 2 yards. That's a loss.
It's second down, 12 to go. All on their own 23. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's out of bounds at the 24.
Just 1 yard by the tight end.
In the shotgun and five wide outs. Passes. Tight end's got another one. Brought down at the 28. So the offense fails to pick up a first down.
Not enough, big guy.
Rodgers is the deep man awaiting the return.
As you can tell, this is a very tough
break. And he muffed it.
That's a tough break. But whether you lose what? The ball or not, it can mess with your head when that happens.
What? I don't know how that happened. But it just did.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Clemson up by a bunch. And they make the stop at about the 49. From their own 49-yard line. First down. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss.
That's a loss of 1 yard. That makes it second and 10.
Man left. Three down. Hey, check back six.
Fires to the wideout, first down.
There
right
we
away.
Go. There. That's my problem. End of the third quarter.
And one to go.
And we're up 35-7 on our in-state rivals. Who I really want to go to. I really want to go to South Carolina.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Just run it again.
Takes it up the middle for a nice
run. Being tall is a benefit, as you can see there.
Clemson is winning big. Tackle made at the 25.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
From the 25-yard line, second down. Hand off up the middle. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
There we go.
They'll bring him down.
Moving right through on his first and goal. And we should be able to punch it in again.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Tackle at the 6 yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Adam Choice?
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Good name.
Hey, check back.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 3
number two. At the 2 yard line.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option, and once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
Well, does it look like I'm gonna kick a field goal? No, I want South Carolina to field this. Hey. What?
Touchdown.
Touchdown. Clemson. 41-7. And there's the Clemson dude. Oops.
And the point after is no good. So with just over 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, our score, Clemson 41.
We really don't need it. It's 41-7, Clemson.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Oops. Oh, we're up big, so we're going to afford a few scoop bucks.
Samuel takes it to 12. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. Clemson's just not going to let him come for air, I guess.
Well, this defense has just been stifling. They've shut down the running game. They've, for the most part, limited the big plays in the pass game. And they've got a nice lead here in the fourth quarter.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here. But that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. He's taken down at about the 41. That brings us 7-1. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Pulls it in and is immediately pushed out. From their own 48-yard line. First down. Pulls down the catch and he's got room here. And they push him out at the 43-yard line.
Seriously, he's just trying to get out of bounds. That way he can just stop the clock. Trying to get while they do that, considering they're down by a bunch.
And down he goes at the 41. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he's tackled at the 34.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. That's a great tackle at the 30-yard line. To about the 27-yard line. Complete. He's got room. And he's taken down around the 18-yard line.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. First down.
Under a minute left in the game.
That sucks.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
Let's do this.
From the 18-yard line, it's 2nd down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Makes it to the 8. Still playing hard out there. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And he hits the PAT.
Well, it's 41-14, so we've got this win.
The kicking team has their hands team on the field, but the return team doesn't.
There we go.
And he's taken down at the 47. The Tigers coaching staff stuck to their game plan. It worked.
Yeah, give them a lot of credit for coming up with a plan where they knew they could find ways to get him the football. Even with all the recognition and defense being concerned about him, they came up with that plan, and this young man delivered.
I'm sure that touchdown on their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Clemson with a commanding lead. Nice run up the middle.
He makes his way. Sorry, refs. Funny enough, I really don't have the new roster. I mean, I can have the new rosters, but
mercifully, this one is over. Clemson 41, South Carolina 14.
So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action of this one? Because well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year. There's pure gratification on one side. I'm using this. And sheer disappointment on the other. You can I don't have Debo in the starting lineup. Have this date marked in red on the calendar for next year. That makes it clear. And Clemson wins yet again. Seems pretty typical of them. Also, funny enough, your name is Refside.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.
Just want to know, did your name have anything to do with refs? Number 2, Clemson 41, South Carolina 14, final score. This one wasn't close from the start, as you would expect in a Clemson-Carolina game. Just saying. Well, with 5 minute quarters, things go quicker, I suppose. As you can see, those are the stats. We obviously outclassed South Carolina in so many ways. Enough said. There's Ultimate Team. I don't feel like doing it. And there's Dynasty. Again, don't really feel like doing it. 2013 season, not really feeling up to it. This is an overview. It's not about everything in one video. I suppose I can give a quick overview of Road to Glory. Import my game face at another time. This is 2014. Trust the other. Oh, by the way, should I just use this bland generic stuff, or should I do something original? Like maybe secondary position quarterback. Quarterback because it's the most fun thing to do. And pocket passer because I have an arm. Secondary position, none. There's a number you can tell about. If y'all guys think I should stick with this bland name of the Mullen Seahawks, whether I should change it, just say it. Funny enough, there's Hartsville. After I just went to a place called Hartsville. You know what? I'm gonna stay. Should I stay local? Or should I stray away? I'm curious though to see what it looks like in other places. Oh, right here. And now, as much as I really want to do South Carolina, because it's my native place, I was born here and I live in South Carolina, I'm gonna have to stick with the AK, Alaska. Funny enough, there's on Alaska. I don't even know that place existed, but it fits. No. You know, considering Washington just won the World Series and they're kind of marching against us, I'ma honor them. Well, honor them as if. Welcome to the Juneau Nats. Or is it Juneau? I don't know how to pronounce Alaska. Or Alaskan. And it is Northwest. I guess the biggest thing we have is Northwest Media. Classic set one. Pretty sure this would be fitting. think of some more original name and I'll actually get into the main game. Here he is, big time playmaker. He plays for the Geneva Nats. Yes, they're the Nats. Play on the fact that I hate the Washington team of the league. I think this is fitting enough. Advance. No one will change your high school team. Be a player. Now it seems the college choices. You know. There we go. And most importantly. There we go. Let us now begin from being a gnat to an even bigger gnat. My official SparQ rating is 80.00. Looks fair enough. For real. Hold on. There I go with, yeah. I'm doing something. I had to get dressed up for the occasion. For the same team that I just beat 41-14. Funny enough. I have some editing. I can always set the schedule to 7 years because I don't have that long through all this. Let me get one thing done. Challenge. These are the Anchorage Cobras for week 7. And to all you Goose Creek, Berkeley, Stratford, James Island, oh yeah, Wanda. You'll know who I inspired these guys off of. I'm not gonna say their name because you know who I inspired them off of. There's the Junaid Matt at the Anchorage Cobras. Because simply, Matt. Now this will be a lot. Looks about as complete as week 1. Gary for High School Experience. Paying attention to the bigger program by excelling at your position and increasing your caliber rating. I've done this a million times. I know how the system works. So, that's a benefit. There's Lakes versus Janeu. I guess I'll have to wait until I'm on the field. There we go, and I can only choose one player. That breaking the tackles. Now we're at first and goal. That's probably cool to work on. So. There we go, there we go. So I'm going to pick that. That's good.
Thank you.
home team. Here we are on the road. First down, that's how I'm talking. First down. Oh my! You're gonna take it all the way. Touchdown, Uneo. Error, what error? I'm not trying for no errors. I'm trying to play a game. There we go. Oh, good for game first down. Brady is good at getting touchdowns. I see. I'll work my game. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
First and
14. It's looking good. There we go. Touchdown. Us. There we go. Maybe some more good time school for you. I'm offering me a scholarship, right? You know. I might play for the team with the best offense. Now I only play for the good team, so. Let's go! Here we are, away, with the second team captain apparently being missing.
Man left, man left.
I don't recall any place in Alaska that looks like a desert. Well, okay. Take it. I mean, there are some parts of Alaska that are completely cold. First down, that's good.
That makes it first and 10.
There we go.
First down.
first downs.
That's a gain of 17 on the play. First down.
Man left, man left. Down, down.
Touchdown. We score first. Welcome. Yes, he caught it. It touchdown us. There we go. We got a good quarterback score. General Pacific. Oh, they're all the way in Alaska. Oh, they call you the big time playmaker for a reason.
Sparks makes the tackle.
Yeah. it on. Touchdown. Jumper. In the regular season, we should hopefully be in the playoffs. Nailed, led by senior quarterback, big time playmaker, ready for game against college high school. Where is it? College high school? Okay. This should only be like two rounds or something. If it isn't two rounds. Oh, I did hype this up a lot. This round, yeah. No. Six point three.